give to Devin Bowers, and he's able to pick up three on first down. He had 44 yards to stop that run. Here's Ricky Henderless, and he gets bottled up by Scooter Harris out of Louisiana, a gain of one. We're talking with Paul Rhodes about that, most of the important stats, the one interception, the lone blip on the screen. Great penetration up front. Ball came loose, but it ended up right into the hands of the quarterback, Vincent Jeffries. It's a loss of two. Could have been much worse for the Rattlers.
One that I think he thought about pulling for a second. Something gave Arkansas trouble last year. Zone read, mobile quarterbacks. Might have been a pull read, but either way, this 3-4 scale. I noticed that. That's something you don't need. We didn't feel great. We didn't have four buses either. We had two.
They will be flying to their three conference road games. School started just this week at FAMU. Arkansas's defense coming up with a big stop on Ricky Henderless. It's a loss of one. Talking with some folks around the FAMU program, I said, listen,